Patrick Phillips is hard to miss. His Make America Great Again hat stands out.
I'm not the only one, I think, around here wearing this hat.
And he's the first to admit he's gotten into more than one argument with some of his neighbors.
In fact, I've yelled at them plenty of times because I don't like them.
But Phillips says he didn't deserve what happened last Friday.
Oh, it hurt. Sorry. Yeah, my whole face is bruised. I was gushing blood.
That's right. Friday afternoon, Phillips was standing along Colfax waiting to cross the street.
I was standing right here.
When he says a man he'd never met walked up, knocked his legs out from under him.
I'm positive it's the hat.
And began to beat him.
He was snickering and laughing and just looking at me like he wanted to take my hat. And the girlfriend kept saying, don't do it, don't do it. And then when I said, do you have a problem? That's when he snapped and attacked me.
Phillips went to the hospital and was treated for several cuts.
Got battle scars on there.
As for his alleged attacker, 31-year-old Patrick Ryan was arrested less than an hour later. It turns out a nearby Halo camera captured video of the assault.
Just because this happened does not mean I'm going to stop wearing this hat. I'm not scared. No one's going to tell me what I can say, speak, think, or believe in this country.
And according to the police report, officers found the suspect, Patrick Ryan, still standing right near that same intersection. Police cannot confirm the hat is what prompted the assault. Regardless, Ryan is charged with assault and interference with a police officer.
Right now,